Good morning. Good morning. It's the last morning. You'll never guess where I am. Did you guess? Yeah, I'm sure you did. All right, so, first things first. I need to get something to eat. So, the question is, am I going to go to the bakery? Or am I going to go to Gaston's? I think we all know the answer to this one. Got the fire engine out here in front of the castle. If you guessed Gaston's, you guessed correctly. And there's a line out the door, but it's still shorter than the one at the bakery. Nothing like starting the day with an infused brew and a giant cinnamon roll. Oh boy. It's gotten a little bit more crowded. I'm kind of just walking by a couple of the rides. Peter Pan's already at 75 minutes. I did not happen to see what the mine train's at. What? It's the wait is over here at the Haunted Mansion. What does this say? There's a lot of people here. It says 35, which is about what it said yesterday when I got here. And I ended up waiting about 20 minutes, maybe. But there are a lot more people here. This is a much more, this is much closer to a 35 minute wait. But why are we just standing by the fast pass thing? You scan and go. Just swipe and go.
Wait on your mama. Wait.
Always a good one. Always a good choice. Oh, it's bright. It is bright. Even with my sunglasses on, it is bright. All right. What should we do next? Let's stop in Memento Mori. Oh, look at this. It's a It's a bat globe. It's not a snow globe.
Yeah.
It's a bat globe. The organist. Oh, a little jewelry box with Madame Leota. And I really like this hat box ghost stocking. I do really like this tie.
Well, you got that.
It's just hard to justify spending $40 on a tie when I never wear ties. $400 painting of the stretching room portraits. Kind of like the shirt with the stretching room portraits. Of course, you can get a ghost post t-shirt. Ran into someone at the Pennsylvania Renaissance Fair wearing one of those. They have a hatbox ghost ornament. Madame Leota, the bride, Constance. It's a map. It's a map of the mansion. Wow, that's kind of neat.
Guys, when Jefferson wrote the Declaration, it was more than a list of demands.
What?
Oh.
What are you talking about? Yeah, it was about things we all believe in. Things worth fighting for. Things that inspired the birth of a new nation.
Gee, Kermit, what do you mean?
Well, like the Declaration says, we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are
all together.
life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Great moments in history, the 4th day of July. Great moments in history, we said King George goodbye.
We'll take away all your minds and hearts.
Great moments in history, great moments in history, great moments in history. Great moments in history, we're just the American parts.
Well, how about that for a true classic? Main Street to get some Starbucks, but the line was out the door, so I came down to the Art of Disney, and there's some really adorable things in here. Oh my gosh, I love it. It's Haunted Mansion Stitch. Oh, that's awesome. I love these precious moments in the teacups. That is so adorable.
That's cool. It's the first page to Snow White.
I don't think I really looked at these windows yet. Here we're outside the candy store, the confectionery. I think for a second. What it was called. I'm tired. Cookies. And there's Daisy. Very cool. Huey, Louie. Dewey's got to be around here somewhere.
All have dreams, just like you and me.
They do?
Oh, yes, they do.
He's malicious, mean, and scary. His sneer can curdle dairy. And pious pipes, his hands are not the cleanest.
But despite his evil look, and his temper, and his hook, he's always here to be a contributist.
And to see me on the stage performing Mozart, and I am still they dream. Yep, I'd rather be called deadly, for my killer show too deadly. Thank you, cause why not deep inside I'm gonna dream.
I got a dream.
give you an idea how crowded it is, this is where the small world line starts. They're saying that's a 35-minute wait. Wow. Okay, let's see if we can get through. It's a gaggle of porgs! The porgs are everywhere. Well, I think that's gonna do it for us here on this particular trip. I hope you've enjoyed coming along and seeing some of the fun. And I hope you get a chance to come down here soon yourself. It's gonna be a little while for me. Next trip isn't planned until May. And then I don't have anything planned after that at this point. So that might be the last one for a while. But that's a good long 11-day trip. This has been a great trip. 9 days, we've had a lot of fun. But I'm tired. And I'm actually ready to go home because I'm exhausted. So, goodbye from the Magic Kingdom in Walt Disney World.